We Love Business has become the portal of the pageant industry in Belgium.
So everyone from around the world can access our website to obtain information about all pageants organized in Belgium.
Special day, we go on a boat trip today with, I wanted to say the dolphins, but they're the sea lions. It's a beautiful day, so I think we're going to see many of them. We'll be rolling in the sun.
I have witnessed a lot of kickoffs in Belgium, with a lot of elections, a lot of pageants, and this is the first with where we had boats for the misses, and for the press, for the teams. I have to congratulate the organization.
We're going to make a really nice day all together, and I hope that we're going to see a lot of seals. I love them very much. They're like little dogs. I don't think they will come close. I heard stories that sometimes they come on board. But let's see if we're going to be lucky this time for that. Okay? So, you all have your bikinis on?
Yes.
So you're going to swim?
No.
No.
Yes.
Okay.
For me, it's a real different pageant than all the others because they have a reality TV show, which they are broadcasting all over the world, especially in America and South America, and it's very, very popular. Girls are really well followed and trained by the organization. And you feel that it's a bunch of people who are doing it from the heart.
We can handle speed.
Yes.
That makes me really happy because it's not about the money, it's about girls and about empowering girls and empowering women. And that makes gives me a really good feeling.
Hey girls, I can see the seals, they are right over there. There's like 30 of them. Very nice speed boats, they went incredibly fast, it was amazing. We went to another part of Belgium, it's near the Dutch coast, and there is a seal colony here. So this is a nature area, it's amazing, there's some seals even in the water, so we have to be really careful. And well, because we love it, really nice.
I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. And oh,
I don't know already the names, but there's a big chance for them.
I'm not gonna say more than that. I keep it interesting.
We have a very wonderful day at sea. It was beautiful for powerboats, international crew. Miss Linda and Francesco came also down especially for us to Belgium. It was very, very, very beautiful.
We are working already several weeks on the preparation for today's shoot. This is in Knokke in Belgium. The main challenge of today's shoot was the weather. We wasn't sure exactly it's going to be like we was expecting this. So the preparation for the makeup and the hair was mostly based on our activities, which was the same.
Nice.
So the choosing of the mood boards for the makeup, it took us really a while, but lucky to our sponsor FM Group, which product was used in the shoot today,
so great.
We had a fantastic result.
Look at that.
It's awesome.
Perfect. Perfect. Good job.
Our goal was that the girls look healthy, glowing, sportive, and they just are very young and very attractive.
time today with Miss Multiverse. Everything was well organized and it was beautiful weather. It was an amazing day today. A lot of pictures, the boats were really fast and sea lions were amazing. It was really amazing day.
And oh, I can fly.